Hello, in this video I will show you how to extend TP-Link router range. I have a TLWR840N router. It comes with no detachable antennas, as you can see. So I am not satisfied with its range. I am now placing a pigtail on a router to extend its range for a detachable antennas and a for outdoor antennas. Let me do this for you. Thank you. Now I have fixed this SMA connector with the hot glue. And as you seeing, this wire is going to the ground wire is here and the positive wire is here. If I can show you, I hope you are watching. Okay, I make this space for this SMA connector with my soldering iron and I place it here. Now I can attach any SMA connector antenna, detachable antenna, and outdoor antenna I can place right here, and I can extend my wireless range way than its original one. Sorry for my bad English, but please, if you like my video, you can share and subscribe it for. Thanks for watching. Now this is a final look of a TP-Link router with I place the antenna RPSMA connector on it manually, so I can attach this antenna on for range extending, or I can place a outdoor antenna for more extend my range. So this is a TP-Link final wording. So here is it. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe, please.